Here we're asked to factor this binomial, and I notice it's a difference of two perfect cubes. So difference of cubes, a cubed minus b cubed, factors as a minus b times a squared plus ab plus b squared. Okay, so it's just a matter of identifying a and b. So you need to figure out what's being cubed to do that. So here, I'm looking at 8x cubed, and I have to decide what cubed is 8x cubed. Well, after a little bit of thought, hopefully you can see that is 2x. 2x cubed is 8x cubed. All right, 125 is a perfect cubed, and that is 5 cubed. You know, 5 to the third power is 125. Okay, so for the formula here, a is 2x, and b is 5. So when we factor this, we have a minus b, so 2x minus 5. Times a squared, all right, so 2x squared plus a times b, all right, so 5 times 2x, or b times a, doesn't matter, plus b squared, in this case 5 squared. Okay, and then once you substitute into the formula, it's just a matter of cleaning it up. Okay, so 2x minus 5 times 2x squared is 4x squared, okay, plus 10x, and then plus 25. Alright, so here's the factorization of 8x cubed minus 125. Certainly you can multiply this out to see that you get back to the original as a check.